Welcome back to the channel, guys, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 4. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Get the like on the video. I said get the like on the video. What an idiot. Leave a like on the video and hit that bell notification so you know when I upload. And guys, as I keep harping, we almost at 300 subs. Can't do this without y'all. Wouldn't be able to, you know, be where I'm at right now without y'all. So I appreciate for all the people that are subscribed to the channel and the ones that are, you know, consider subscribing to the channel. So that means a lot to me. So without further ado, let's get right into this gameplay. Okay, we back and talking
Luis,
to Hunt. Oh,
where
this
are
Luis.
You? Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Man, Luis, look, bro. I'll just run around.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
I like hell we can't. Are you finna keep running all over the damn place? Gonna get me killed. Gunpowder, alright. Which way I supposed to be going? This way? Okay, rifle ammo. Where is the treasure at, though? Is it at the bottom down here? Or what? I see it on the map, but I don't know if it's... Can I go back out this door? I can, actually. Oh, it's right here. What the hell? It's a gold token. A stylish mask. How do you change the accessories? Is it? How do I get to that? Oh, here it is. I mean, I don't like. What's she look like with these red glasses on? Okay, I'll leave them on her. But that red hair, no, I'm not doing that. Yeah, I'm not rocking with that. I'm not rocking with the red hair. No. Got crows over there. Why are you doing all that? Handgun ammo. Where are we supposed to be going? Let's see what's up here. He said to meet him in a ballroom. What's this? Oh, okay, I gotta let all three flags down.
Look, look! The flag's been lowered.
To get to open that door up. Okay. Oh, it's like a maze or something. Dang dogs. I don't know. Let's get this hand grenade. Yeah, I like that y'all giving me stuff right now, cause I, you know, them last encounters y'all had me doing, I didn't have nothing, my boy. I hear another dog. A heavy grenade? What? Of course. Another one over here. Ah, they're finna bust out of that. Yep.
Keep your dogs on a leash, people.
I mean, I'm shooting. Where that other one go? Look at him over there. Whoa. Sucker. Flash. Oh, it's another one coming.
Keep coming.
Yeah, y'all need to take a hike too. Gunpowder.
Hold this down.
Hang on.
Gotta make. Oh man, that's horrible.
Be careful.
Yeah, you be careful, cause you are useless in so many ways. It don't make any sense. That's another flag. What? Okay, yeah, that is another flag. Okay. I'm gonna say what? You're a dog down here as well. Are you kidding me?
Ashley, run!
Are you kidding me? Hot? No, huh? Oh, okay. I gotta go help her. Drop it off with that. Where'd that darn dog go? There you go. Stay down. Alright.
Ashley, are you alright?
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, that door is still locked. I'm guessing we gotta go. Yeah, I gotta go on this other side. I just knew it. Yeah. I heard another one over there too. The snake. I'll take that Viper. Give me a lot of handgun ammo, I like it. Let me restock. Let's go around here and see and get this box. And I heard, what's a shotgun shell? I'll take three of them. I heard one of those things over here, like the little, wow, shot the. Alright, let's go back this way. I hear you. Nothing right here? I thought it would be something right here. Oh, nah, you gotta stay down. Alright, we good. I heard another one. Okay, y'all really are just really getting on my nerve at this point. Oh, Lay down. What is it? Wow. Okay. You just want to come in here and jump. Is you dead? You are. What do I? Jesus, I got a lot of stuff here. All right, let's eat one of these. 3 more shotgun shells. I'll take them. I didn't realize I had this much stuff in here. I really didn't. Bro, yeah, can I don't have anything I can craft this one with. Let's craft some shotgun shells. All right, man. I hear y'all over there still. I can climb up here and go get this, let this flag down. Third and final one. And she'll open the door. Yes, it did. Alrighty.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
God, it's a maze. Right. We can go through here now. We're gonna lock this door. And that dog over here too. That's one of the weak ones. There's some more. I'm not gonna sit there and wait and fight those. It's no point. Alright, we got the merch in here. Gunpowder. Rifle ammo.
Ballroom must be this way.
I heard a thing swinging, but I don't see it. Large resources.
Look, there's a statue up there.
Must be. Wow, it's right here. I thought it was up. Nothing right here. Nothing right here either. Alright, let's go up in here.
I've got some new items in stock.
Blue medallion. Is there 6 of them in here? Wow, it's one that I missed outside, I think.
Take a look.
What's this? I don't know where that leads to. I don't know where them key that thing get for that.
Why not? Treat yourself, mate. Welcome.
Alrighty.
Something new for you, mate.
Elegant cross chessboard. I said,
I'll
say crossbow.
Buy almost anything. Thank you.
New case upgrade. Ooh, expand the side of my case.
That
I will take that.
Pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely.
Restore that.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Exclusive attack speed.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's.
Max out of all the other upgrades are used. Exclusive.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best.
I can upgrade this
up
some more. That's crazy. I can upgrade these some more. Nah, that's wild.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger.
About finesse.
Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
There's red earth. Nah, I don't need that. My back is killing me. My dad got a Matilda 3-round burst.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Oh, I don't see my comment.
Ruby's all rubbish. Makes no sense. She makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
When did I get this gun? I don't even remember this gun. Red 9. I don't
know.
Gotta
come back anytime.
Okay. Wish I had a yellow herb. Do he got a yellow herb? I said radio herb. Nah, he don't have one to sell. Trade. I wish he had one to trade.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Good instinct, stranger. Where would it?
Don't get use this, put this D gemstones in there. 6, 5. Okay.
I'm killed now. Welcome. A deal well struck. Come back.
All right, let's go down here. Alright, because we haven't seen one of these things in a minute, so I want to go down here and put the tokens in here. And this thing and see what I can, see what I can, kind of thing I can get. 20% off on a rocket launcher. Interesting. 20%. Submachine gun and I don't need that. I don't need that at all.
Use a submachine gun if you want to make quick work of the targets. If you can live with the lack of precision, that is.
Okay, I try this.
3, 2, 1, begin.
Show what you got.
Reload. Ah, you thought you had me. Wow. Hey, it's in my way. That's it? What did I get? I don't even know what I got. I'll take it.
Nice one, Leon.
You just standing up here. Why is she sitting like that? Hey, Ashley, you kind of...
Now a shotgun that can cover a lot of area with just one...
Shot a shotty.
3, 2, 1, begin!
Yeah, 3 of 1!
Brilliant! Triple kill! Very good! Reload!
Reload. Let's go. Nope. He was in the way. Bonus.
Alright.
That gun shoots so slow. Gotta aim with that one too. Alright, let's go.
Good job, Leon. Have fun.
Put these in there. Magnum ammo craft bonus. Yeah, I gave me the same exact one.
Changing scenery could be good for your focus.
Got a sniper by itself. Ugh, the scope is disgusting. I don't like this sniper so bad. It's so slow. Yeah, I don't like the sniper at all. That thing sucks.
Nice one, Leon.
Let's go. Alright, I'm done with that. I didn't like that sniper at all. That thing is horrible.
Like something you'd see at the fair. It reminds me of being a kid.
Oh, really? Well, you better get back out here with these damn things. You ain't gonna be thinking you're a kid anymore, is you?
Something's bound to catch your
welcome. What can I interest you in?
No, I didn't want to go there. I wanted to go to here. Submachine ammo, magnum ammo. Okay, it was 15%. This one 20%. I got your crowd bonus frequency. I got the one. I got that one on. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, I don't. There's no point. Okay, I'm supposed to be going that way, but it's. Let's see what's down here. Eh? Audience chamber. What? Hold up. I'm trying to figure out what is
this. You don't get carsick or anything, do you?
I don't know what this is. What was the point? I don't even know where it's taking me.
Hey, this is it.
What is it? Where did I just go? I don't even know where I'm at. It's a treasure right here, though. Elegant crown. I don't even know what it just took me. Oh. Okay, I know where I'm at. Alright, let's go back. That took me this back.
Way. Okay.
So all the way back to that room. Took me all the way back.
I think
back.
We made it.
Okay. Okay, I know where that goes now.
Something's bound to catch your eye.
All right, it's a medallion right here. That's locked.
No good.
All right, look like we're going up. It look like we gotta find 3 heads. Of course we do. What a medallion at? Oh, I see you. Thought you were slick. What's this? Rats. Grand Hall. Say Grand Hall and what now? And Library. Where the Library at? Is this the Library? Oh, that's the Dining Hall.
statue of some snakes.
Why am I in here? Huh.
Dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Why did I order her to sit down? There's that blue medallion. That's a red herb right here. Okay, I don't know what the point of coming in there. Oh, they got that red. That's one. I don't know why would I order her to sit down. Like, that's making no sense to me. It said that... did it say... Oh, let me go back to that thing for one more time. Grand Hall and the lobby. This is the Grand Hall. It's gotta be one... somewhere... Yeah, I don't know what it rat would be though. Cause I don't even hear it.
There's a symbol on the wall.
She got stuff everywhere we gotta do, huh? Handgun ammo. Magnum ammo. I'm not using that magnum until like a boss fight. Shotgun shells. Got two doors on either side. It looks like I can boost her up here. But no, it won't let me right now, so. Let's see if I can go in this door right here. I can.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty good.
Ashley, I don't know why you flirting with me so much right now. But you're flirting way too hard. Scrap one of those. Man, I got a lot of heals right now. See what's in here. Small key. I don't know what that is. This leads to drop down. Where the blue medallion at? Because I know it's in here somewhere. And Ashley right on it. Ah, there you are. I don't know if I should drop down here. I mean, that's one of them heads. Alright.
Ashley, stay up there.
Look, okay. I'm probably have to fight right here. Picking up everything I can pick up before I even take the head out this thing. I just got a feeling I gotta fight. Yep. Yep. I knew it was something. That makes no sense. That's so dumb. What is that? That is dumb. Come on. Let's be realistic here. Like, that make it comes out. Let's go kick it. Of course, another one. Alright. Like, it's gonna be two at a time every time. He just got put down real quick. No. She stunned him. Alright, let's throw this. I don't like that either. Oh, it's three at one time now. Oh, get him stuck in the lantern. You're an idiot. Yeah, that's not good. That's all of them.
Are you okay?
Yeah. 99
nights. 99 nights. All right, let's catch her.
Skills.
Skills.
Sure, you're all right. You're not burned, are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
Yeah, come on, turn this other one. Well, oh, just had to push it down at the same time. Alright. I just knew he was gonna have to fight. I was gonna have to fight right there. There go another rat.
You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Stay still. Thank you. Cubic device. Interesting. Why you talking about these other knights? Look now. I don't need these things just waking up every time. Let's unlock this door. Let me back in the grand hall. Yep. Kinda figured that's where it was gonna take us. Square lock box. Where is that even at? Oh, it's in there. Okay, does that cubic thing go in here? It does. Oh, I gotta rotate it to make it. Bro, y'all really making me. This is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Y'all got me doing all that. Or a butterfly lamp.
Oh.
Whatever he's gonna say, I don't care about it. I ain't got no gemstone to even put in this thing. Okay, oh, they let us keep this thing.
Nothing but the finest way.
Okay, so they let us keep it. I know what was the point in this thing right here then.
This way.
To take us all the way back to the other cubic device that was in the other room. And that other place.
I think we made it.
Of course we did. On this little getaway train. Open this. What the? Ain't no way y'all just did this. You hit your own person. Nah, that's not good. Nah, bro. Ain't no way y'all just did that.
Close
Close your eyes.
Ain't no way y'all just hit me with it. I need to get rid of him. Spam them in here. Open it back up. Aha, gotcha. Stay down. Oh, you have an email. Do too much. So y'all knew I was gonna come back here to get this, and y'all let that dude be there with that jump. Which way? No, I don't turn that way. There it is, that way. Oh, no. Gotta rotate it. Nope. That's it, okay. Got that statue, then let's go to the merchant right here, because he's right here too.
Welcome.
Let's sell him this.
A deal well struck.
Don't get yourself.
Yeah, shut up.
I've killed now.
So guys, I'm back. We need to get this snakehead out of here. One thing that I'm probably thinking is that I order her to sit down, or I sit down. I'm not understanding that.
Have a seat.
Okay, so you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
I'm not
gonna be missing something.
What's a trick to this? Okay, is this thing? Oh, should I sit on this side? Okay, I get it.
Ashley.
She sit right here. Okay. It's gotta be the same tone of the bells. Let me see, which one is this one? No, it's not the same tone. See? note at the same time. Oh, okay. Two forks, three forks, fork and a spoon. Okay, hold up. Let me see. Two knives, fork and a spoon with that. Okay. I see. So two knives, fork and a spoon. Not that one. Two knives, fork, spoon.
Have a seat.
I think they sit right there. Two knives, fork, spoon. Oh, no. It can't be it. Because it don't have a white thing in front of on a plate. Oh, look. Two knives. Two knives, fork, spoon. Where is it? Oh, that can't be it either, right? Because did she have some on her plate? Nah, she didn't. But she did have the glass right there. I don't think none of the glasses have anything in it, though. No, so she sit right here.
Okay.
And the guy had three knives, a bagel-looking thing with the drink. Okay, three knives. Hello, three knives and what? Two fork spoon. Three knives. Two fork spoon. I just got to be it right here. Yep, that did it.
Looks like we figured it out.
So I came here the first time, I didn't even realize that. That's crazy. All right, let's go back. And that's all three, and that door should open right there. Okay. Bro, do y'all give up?
Leon, the stairs.
Stay back.
Oh my God, I'm sick of it.
Run now.
Oh, he got that action. What are you just running at?
I won't
run. No, you won't.
Wait for me, Leon.
Wait for you. Rescue Leon. Oh, I'm playing as Ashley? Oh my God. So I gotta sneak. Well, this ain't good.
Okay. Need to find a light.
Oh, this ain't good at all. Cause guess what? All I gotta do is run and hide now, cause she don't have no gun. Don't do that.
Scare me like that.
Look, a rat. I can't kill it with her though. That's bugs.
Is that a clock?
It's something. Yeah, it's a clock. I can't break none with her. If the Lord is blessing you, see how courage and fear and all the other race. Answer the rest and forebears answer the chosen time.
It's broken. broken.
Oh, okay. I got to figure out the time. It said to answer forebears. These ain't bears. None of these are. So, I gotta run. Can't go there. Need it's the key. Locked. Okay, it said the resting forebears. Is there any? Hold this.
A hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something.
Man, I'm just... Okay, I can use that with Leon. She can't break anything. Bunch of keys.
Keys.
What is that? Oh, that ain't good. That one don't work. That one does. He can't hear me, is what I'm sensing. Nah, that's freaky. That is freaky. That is freaky. Do he keep doing the same routes? Oh yeah, it look like he does. Kidding me? Go, just run, baby.
Which one is it?
It was that one. Go! What am I stuck on? What was that? Y'all trying to get me killed. I'm stuck on air.
What now?
Boy, boy, boy. Man.
Leon?
Ashley, are you okay?
Hang on. I'll figure something out.
We'll figure something out. Okay, these clocks again. To find it, I must venture to where the cursed armor awaits the underground. Okay, use the lantern. Insignia. I need that. I don't know what that clock is for. I'm not gonna lie to you. Henry know the clock 11:04.
Maybe.
Okay. 11:04. Okay, she can pick up those. Alright, let's save. Well, guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, like the video, and ring that bell notification so you know when I upload. Until next time, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace out.